Hello everyone, welcome back to my class. This is grade 3rd math. In today's video, let us solve exercise 8.2. Let us solve second bit. This is page number 118. So convert kilometer into meter. One has been done for you. First one, 5 kilometer equals to 5 into 1000 meter equals to 5000 meter. 5 into 1000 meter equals to 5000 meter. So let us solve the second one. 7 kilometer equals to dash meter. 7 kilometer equals to 7 into 1000 meter. 7 into 1000 meter equals to 7000 meter. So this is our second problem. Third one. 3 kilometer equals to dash. 3 into 1000 meter equals to 3000 meter. Okay, so we are revising exercise 8.2. So remaining problem you just do. Okay, remaining problem you just practice in your classwork. Okay, with this we have completed our second bit. Let us come to the third bit. Convert kilometer and meter into meter. One has been done for you. Okay, so this is the first question. 6 kilometer 116 meter equals to dash. Okay, so 6 into 1000 meter plus 116 meter equals to 6 into 1000 meter plus 116 meter equals to 6000 meter plus 116 meter equals to 6116 meter. Okay, this one has been done for you. Okay, let us do the second problem. 3 kilometer 105 meter equals to dash meter. 3 kilometer 105 meter equals to dash meter. So 3 into 1000 meter plus 105 meter equals to 3 into 1000, 3000 meter plus 105 meter equals to 3105 meter. Okay, so this is the second problem. No, third problem. 2 kilometer 610 meter equals to dash meter. So here 2 kilometer. So 2 into 1000 meter plus 610 meter equals to 2 into 1000. 2000 meter plus 610 meter. So we have to add this 2610 meter. Okay, so here we adding this all. Okay, 2000 meter plus 610 meter equals to 2610 meter. Okay, remaining two problems you just practice in your classwork. With this we have completed the third bit. Let us move to the fourth bit. Convert meter into kilometer and meter. One has been done for you. First question. 5678 meter equals to 5000 meter plus 678 meter equals to 5 kilometer 678 meter, or 5678 meter equals to 5 kilometer 678 meter. So here we are separating. So 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter. So here is the note. Last three digits from the right represent the number of meters, and the rest of the digits represent the number of kilometers. Okay, so here second question. 6125 meter equals to dash kilometer, dash meter. So this 6 kilometer and 125 meter. Okay, C. 1130 meter equals to dash kilometer, dash meter. So 1 kilometer 130 meter. D. 4890 meter equals to dash kilometer, dash meter. So 4 kilometer 890 meter. Similarly, you practice in your classwork. Okay, so with this we have completed fourth bit also. Next to fifth bit. Write the sum in the correct box after adding the meters. Okay, so we have to write the sum in the correct box after adding the meters. First one, 250 meter plus 150 meter. Okay, so here they have given less than 1 kilometer equal to 1 kilometer. Okay, so those who are having less than 1 kilometer, so we have to write in this box. Equal to 1 kilometer, we have to write in this box. Firstly, we have to add this 250 meter plus 150 meter. Okay, so here 250 meter plus 150 meter. So 250 plus 150, 400 meter. So less than 1 kilometer. Okay, so here 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter. So if less than 1 kilometer, so we have to write in this box. So here our first answer is 400 meter. So we have to write less than 1 kilometer. So we have to write here A. Similarly, we have to do for the remaining one. B also, 550 meters. So it is less than 1 kilometer. So we have to write here B also. Next, C, 115 meters plus 225 meters. So we have to add this and you have to check whether it is less than 1 kilometer or equal to 1 kilometer. It is equal to 1 kilometer, you have to write in this box. If it is less than 1 kilometer, you have to write in this box. Okay, so here A, B, C, F and J. So they are less than 1 kilometer. Next, equal to 1 kilometer, D, E, G, H, I. So they are equal to 1 kilometer. So with this we have completed 5th bit, 6th bit you do as your homework. So with this we have completed our revision of exercise 8.2. So in the next class I will do the continuation of the remaining concept. I hope you understood today's class. Thank you.